gentlemen, boys and girls, good evening and welcome to Pilgrim Arena, the home of Hing High Hockey. This evening, the Harbormen welcome their guests, the Raiders of Central Catholic High School. Fans, the student athletes, and coaches from both schools have trained in anticipation of tonight's contest. Their efforts on the ice this evening should be acknowledged in a positive manner. Our game officials assigned to tonight's contest will be making a series of judgment calls. These calls are made in good faith. Your understanding and cooperation is greatly appreciated. Introducing the starting lineups for both schools, first for the visiting Raiders of Central Catholic High School. On defense, number 6, Nick Ferrara. Number 22, Joe Fennell. At the forwards, number 15, Charlie Staley. Number 91, Sean Brown. At center, number 5, Eric Lester. And in goal tonight, number 35, Max Scott. Head coach of the Raiders is Tim Vanderbilt. And now for the Harbormen. On defense, sophomore, number 4, Jake Higgins. Senior captain, number 6, Marco York. At the forwards, senior, number 26, Jack Hennessy. Number 27, senior, Jeff Gordon. At center, number 19, senior, Drew Hickey. And in goal tonight, junior, number 30, Robert Corner. The head coach of the Harbormen is Tony Messina. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, please rise and remove your caps. And to honor America, please join in singing our national anthem.
Thank you. Thank you.
assisted by number 19, Drew Hickey, and number 6, Marco Rourke. Time of goal, 8 minutes, 39 seconds. Hennessy from Hickey and O'Rourke at 8:39. 1 minute remaining in the period. 1 minute.
Yeah.
G14, Noah Jankowski, assisted by number 17, Matt Pullen, and number 22, Joe Biddle. Time of the goal, 3 minutes 27 seconds. Jankowski for Pullen and Biddle at 3:27. Number 91, Sean Brown. The goal is unassisted. Time of the goal, 5 minutes 21 seconds. Brown unassisted at 5:21. Ladies and gentlemen, we also have the 50-50 raffle number for you. You take out your 50-50 tickets. The winning 50-50 number is 34331-81. Once again, the number is 34331-81. If you have the winning number, please report to the 50-50 raffle table and claim your prize. Thank you. Raiders goal scored by number 15, Charlie Staney. Assisted by number 5, Eric Lester, and number 91, Sean Brown. Time of the goal, 7 minutes, 14 seconds. Staney from Lester and Brown at 7:14.
Thank you.
Time of the goal, 11 minutes, 29 seconds. Will chip from Jankowski at 11:29. 1 minute remaining in the period. 1 minute. Shots on goal in the second period by the Raiders 9, Harbormen 7. Two period totals, Hingham 17, Central Catholic 16. Raiders goal scored by number 37, Jonathan Troy. Assisted by number 71, Eddie Giovanni. Time of the goal, 2 minutes 37 seconds. Carlton Giovanni at 2:36. Thank you. 37, Will Keeney. Time of the goal, 11 minutes, 31 seconds. Hickey from Keeney at 11:31.
Thank you.
halftime goal in the third period for the Harbormen 10 and the Raiders 6 for the game. Hingham 29, Central Catholic 22. On behalf of Hingham High School, we thank you for your patronage. We wish you a pleasant and safe journey to your final destination, and we hope to see you back here for a future Hingham Athletic event. A reminder, the home stand concludes this Saturday afternoon with a 12 p.m. matinee as the Harbormen welcome the Cardinals of Pope Francis High School from Springfield, Massachusetts. Thank you once again, and good evening.